I just got stopped at security and set the metal detector off at Magic Kingdom because I wore this necklace. And it's like the only day that I've worn it, and I've never been pulled over for a screen yet. And the day that I wear Smurt, it's like she's so interested, it's probably gonna be a necklace. So, but yeah, so we are here for about an hour, and then we're heading over to the Polynesian for Ahana's, which will be good. So, we're gonna go and ride the train around. See, I've never done that, and see what else we can kind of get up to in the hour.
You
should have. You get a great shot of Main Street from up here, it's really cool.
But her Disney's big castle.
Cinderella's castle. And then over there you can see Astro Orbiter. That's where you meet Mickey Mouse. Over there. Completed, mate.
Circle tour of the Magic Kingdom with stops along the way at Frontierland and Fantasyland. Sit tight and keep your hands, arms, feet, and legs well inside the train. We're leaving Main Street Station right now.
It was short but sweet. Bye. And now we're getting the monorail to, where's the resort monorail? To the Contemporary, the Polynesian, and the Grand Floridian. Magic Kingdom. We're off to the Polynesian for a bit of dinner at Ohana's. Are you looking forward to it?
Hey.
So you're looking forward to it? Should be good.
How many stops are we?
Third stop.
Third stop.
He used to be able to ride in the front with the driver. But then there was a few accidents.
What? How long was that?
Not that long ago. Because we're doing Hoop De Doo instead. Oh, it's lovely in here. Oh, Polynesian is so cute. Pretty. We can charge it all to our room, can't we? We're talking about everything else.
Rack up that bill.
Oh, Hanna. So we're gonna go into the Tambu Lounge for a little bevy. So here is our view for Ahana's. It's a shame we're not here just an hour later actually, because then we would have a great spot for wishes. But we will probably see some Celebrate the Magic when that goes on at 9. But yeah, you can just see the top of the castle there. And they've just bought us some salad.
chicken wings and a pork duck mix for you.
Thank you. And then some bread, so she's going to get some butter, and then he's just delivered chicken wings and dumplings, did you say?
I think so, yeah.
Looks so good.
We're going to sing a song that teaches you words, and I'm going to spell it to you, and then since you're so Akamai and all, Akamai is smart.
I did.
You don't have it.
I did it.
Well.
Look how much shrimp is on my plate. That's insane. This bread pudding is delicious. Better than our bread pudding at home, isn't it?
Oh yes.
Oh yes. Are you enjoying it?
Loving it.
Loving life.
Bananas.
Ice cream. Like toffee sauce.
Like a banana and toffee.
Banana-y toffee. Like basically banoffee pie. Tasting. So good.
And look, we got flowers.
Say Elua.
Elua.
Do it in Hawaiian. Now say Ekolu.
Ekolu.
Let's be cool, everybody. Come on.
No. Yeah. Oh, and you were young.
This is so strange.
Hold on 1 second, Vicky will come get you guys, okay? Hold on 1 second, guys. Hey buddy, can you wait right back there for me?
Perfect, thank you.
Thank you guys.
Boy.
Oh, you made it!
How amazing and pretty, guys. Three out of the three, you guys come all the way down. I'm gonna have you guys wait right here, okay?
So, are you having fun today?
Yeah,
lots of fun. That's great. Say, do you think I could get a picture with you? Awesome! Have everybody together now.
Video.
Look right here.
Cheese!
Thank you.
Oh, insurance!
Came
to see me.
Great
idea.
Thank you. All right, look right here.
Cheese! All right.
Perfect.
Thank you, Mickey. I'm sure glad you came to see me.
We just did Talking Mickey, which was weird but good. Like, how do they do it? How do they, like, because they don't know what you're going to say. Obviously, they probably have, like, answers choosing, but how do they choose the answers? Who controls the talking is what I want to know. But it was so much fun. We did it just because we came back into Magic Kingdom and the parade was on, so you couldn't really get up Main Street. So we'll do it. It's only a 20-minute wait time, but we ended up waiting about 10 minutes, which was really good. So now we're just off. I don't know what we're going to do now. We have a fast pass at 10:45 for Peter Pan. So we have like a whole hour and a quarter to kill. So I don't know, what do you want to do?
Small world.
Small world it is. It's a small world after all.
Say, you can't get him up.
Japan, so we've got a fast pass for it, thank God.
Wendy.
Wendy. Wendy, darling. I don't understand it. It's kid friendly and that's why. But still, like, it's the same wait time as the mountains. So I find it quite funny.
We are gonna have our last ride of the night be Big Thunder Mountain in the dark, because it's awesome in the dark. And then home, because we are exhausted. My feet hurt so bad. Me, I'm exhausted.
I'm going all right.
Well, definitely some thrill seekers here.